Jeffrey's anterior crown, would you please?
Hello, little fella.
Beauty, isn't he? I found that guy struggling for life out in the reef, and I saved him. So, has that Novocaine kicked in yet?
He likes bubbles.
Whoa, slow down, little fella. There's nothing to worry about.
Oh, he's scared to death.
I want to go home. Do you know where my dad is?
Honey, your dad's probably back at the pet store.
Pet store?
Yeah, you know, like, I'm from Bob's Fish Mart.
Pet Palace.
Fishorama.
Mail order.
eBay.
So, which one is it?
I'm from the ocean.
Ah, the ocean. The ocean! Ah! Oh, he hasn't been decontaminated yet. Jacques!
Oui.
Clean him!
Oui.
Ocean!
Ooh, la mer. Bon. Voilà, he is clean.
Wow, the big blue. What's it like?
Big and blue?
I knew it.
Kid, if there's anything you need, just ask your Auntie Deb. That's me. Or if I'm not around, you can always talk to my sister, Flo. Hi, how are ya? Don't listen to anything my sister says. She's nuts.
We got a live one.
Oh, yes!
Boy, oh, boy, oh, boy, oh.
What do we got?
Root canal, and by the looks of those x-rays, it's not gonna be pretty.
Rubber dam and clamp installed?
Yep.
What did he use to open?
Gator glidden drill. He seems to be favoring that one lately.
I can't all took...
Now he's doing the shoulder technique.
Oh, he's using a headstrong file.
That's not a headstrong file. That's a K-flex.
It's got a teardrop cross-section. Clearly a headstrong...
No, no. K-flex.
Headstrong.
K-flex!
Headstrong! There I go. Little help. Over here.
I'll go deflate him.
All right. Go ahead and rinse.
Ugh, the human mouth is a disgusting place.
Hey, Nigel.
What did I miss? Am I late?
Root canal, and it's a doozy.
Root canal, huh? What did he use to open?
Gator glidden drill.
He's been favoring that one. Hope he doesn't get surplus silver at the secondary portal terminus. Hello? Who's this?
New guy.
The dentist took him off the reef.
An Audi. From my neck of the woods, eh? Sorry if I ever took a snap at you. Fish gotta swim, birds gotta eat.
Hey! No, 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 no. Those aren't your fish. They're my fish. Come on, go. Go on, chew. Chew.
Ah, oh, the picture broke. This here's Darla. She's my niece. Gonna be 8 this week. Hey, little fella. Say hello to your new mummy. She's gonna be here Friday to pick you up. You're her present.
Oh, it's our little secret. Well, Mr. Tucker, well, that sets up. I'm gonna see a man about a wallaby. I'll be right back.
Oh, Darla.
What? What's wrong with her?
She wouldn't stop shaking the bag.
Poor Chuckles.
He was her present last year.
Hitched a ride on the Porcelain Express.
She's a fish killer.
I can't go with that girl. I have to get back to my dad. Dad! Help me!
Figaro, 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 Figaro.
With you in a minute. I'll have to rinse and repeat.
Nobody touch him.
Can you help me?
No. You get yourself in there, you can get yourself out.
Gil.
I just want to see him do it, okay? Calm down. Now, alternate wiggling your fins and your tail.
I can't. I have a bad fin.
Never stop me. Just think about what you need to do.
Come on. Perfect.
Quit squirming!
Wow, from the ocean. Just like you, Gil.
Yeah.
I've seen that look before. What are you thinking about?
I'm thinking... tonight... we give the kid a proper reception.
So, kid, you gotta name a what?
Nemo? I'm Nemo.